I held leadership positions, both in the South African Communist Party, because I was on the Central Committee and Politburo of the party, as well as the National Executive Committee of the ANC. And now myself, of course, I was a bit of a hardliner sometimes. In the course of the negotiations, you also had to take hard positions. But we also had to learn to listen. And obviously, I will admit that some of my comrades were better listeners than I was. Coming into power doesn't mean concentrating all your power in one basket. Anyway, you learn very quickly that power is much more diffuse than that. So I think that in that sense, if you like, we did very well.